May the name of Jesus be glorified in all his saints who pleased him with their deeds, and among them Bashnunna the martyr. This is he who became a monk in Abba Makari's monastery. He was a righteous monk, steadfast in the true faith. When he was taken by King Dorgan's soldiers and obliged him to deny his faith, but he refused with steadfastness. They took him and threw him to be burned in fire. He was martyred and buried in St. Sergius' church. Blessed is he who sold his worldly possessions and bought the true jewel, which is the Lord Jesus Christ. He suffered by burning to receive the crown of martyrdom and reach paradise, where he celebrated with the saints. Hail to you, O martyr, who love Christ, whose body is in the churches of Saint Sergius and George. Pray to the Lord on our behalf, O pure and God-loving Bashnunna the monk, that he may forgive us our sins.